Susunod na programa ay Rated G. Ito ay pwede sa lahat ng manonood.
Ba naman to? Ang hirap!
Mukhang busy si Dista.
Oo nga. Mukhang busy nga. Anong ginagawa mo?
Hindi naman ako busy. Natatapos naman eh.
Talaga?
Kaya pala, nasihirapan ka mag-solve eh.
Ha? Madali lang oh.
Matingin nga. Ha? Anong nangyari sa'yo?
Bakit?
Di kasi nagmamatch ang total ng mood mo.
Ah, ganun.
Oo nga.
Alam mo ba kung ano ang measure of central tendency?
Oo!
I define mo nga.
Ano nga ba yun?
Measure of central tendency is a summary measure that attempts to describe a whole of set data with a single value that represents the middle or center of its distribution.
Ah, ganun. Madali lang naman pala eh.
Oops, meron pa. Therefore, the three main measures of central tendency, the mode, the median, and the mean. Each of these measures describes a different indication of the typical or central value in the distribution.
So, measure of central tendency pala ang tawag dun.
may main at mid yan, pero nahihirapan ako sa mood.
Exactly. Di mo ba alam? Yan ang pinakamadali sa tatlong nito.
Mood ba? Ba't ako nahihirapan?
Kasi di mo to ma-identify.
The mood is the most commonly appearing value in the distribution.
Consider that this data set showing the retirement age of 11 people is in whole year. 54, 55, 56, 57, 57, 58, 58, 60, 60.
Hearing value is 54. Therefore, that mode of this distribution...
Natapos na, okay na ba?
Oo, oh, ang dali lang naman pala eh.
Oo,
oh, oh, okay. Lunch na
kayo.
Thank you.